What's up, guys? It's Wilbrog Will coming at you again with another video, and I'm sure you guys all saw it yesterday. They just revealed a new product for Nintendo, the Nintendo Labo, and it looks like super hype. Just low key, if there's anything else they should have, it's functions to interact with arms, because you know, anything they can add to arms just, you know, make the world's greatest game better. That'd be good. But anyway, aside from arms, you know, sorry. I just can't help myself talking about arms. I got my Switch here, and I was lucky enough that Nintendo actually sent me some products from the Nintendo Labo line for me to show off on my channel. So the first one here, now this one wasn't even in the trailer, and this one's called the Waffle Maker. Now I'm just going to show you the construction process here on camera. So as you can see, it's like a flat cardboard thing. So you just want to like press it in, oh, not too far, and it'll go into a box like this. You look on the bottom here, there's these tab things, and you just put them in, and then you hope it works. Yeah, that looks pretty good, don't you think? Then on top here, so you've done most of the assembly. What you need is your Nintendo Switch. Now you're going to take off your Joy-Cons, and leave your screen aside. You want to put both your Joy-Cons inside the box, okay, just like that. And then you want to close up the lid and put your Switch on top, the screen, tablet, and then you just get a waffle, put it on, and it's going to start cooking. Now it's just an amazing idea. I reckon this Labo looks very cool. I can't wait to get the customization set and customize mine. I reckon it's going to be really fun. So yeah, that's the first product I got to show off. I would show a waffle cooking, but the agreement thing I signed said that... sorry about that. Said that, yeah, no, I can't show that. They want to, reveal that later. So just, a little taste. And now, let me just put my Switch back together, shall I? I'll show you a little something I prepared a bit earlier. Oh, you might have seen this one in the trailer. The piano, yes. I already set this one up myself. Anyway, I'll just show you the process of using it, since it's already set up. So what you're going to do is take off your Joy-Cons again. You got your tablet. You want to place it here on the thing. Okay? You know what? I'm not going to put my Switch there, but it's still going to work. Then what you want to do, you want to put your Joy-Cons right there, that's perfect. And then right there, okay? And then you're just gonna come and play some tunes. Yeah, so that's pretty good. I don't know if you heard that, but I just played Beethoven Symphony 9. I think that's a thing. It was pretty good, right? So yeah, there's just some capabilities, this little Nintendo Switch, just with some cardboard products, as you can see. So yeah, I think it's really good, but you see, if they could have us put the Joy-Cons into these fist things and you use them for arms, it'd be so good. And they wouldn't even need to add anything to the game, because you already just punch with motion controls, but maybe they could. So I'm just saying, Nintendo, please add to arms. Yeah, but that's all for today. I can't show you any more than that. I'm sorry. This product looks good. Do I think it will sell well? Not as well as ARMS, because nothing can really beat that, ever. Maybe ARMS 2 would be pretty good, but I don't know how it could live up to ARMS 1. But, you know, I'm sure at least it might make, you know, some sales. Otherwise, if you don't have the money to spend on this, at Bunnings you can just get free cardboard boxes, and you can just, play with them and stuff, and it's basically the same thing. Yeah. But that's the end of my video. I'm going to stop rambling. Thanks for watching. ARMS Let's Play coming soon to the channel. Stay tuned for that. It's going to be really hype. Alright, bye.